Hey everybody, I'm going to notify you of what the main theory that killed off the dinosaurs was years ago. The first theory was a big asteroid hitting the Earth, which caused fire, ash, and a lot of other stuff causing it. Which, if you get the movie Jurassic World or Park, it'll tell you what the dinosaur extinction was. Now, the second theory was maybe a volcanic eruption happening years and years ago. Millions of years ago. Which could have been the main theory as well. The last theory that I'm going to tell you guys about. Maybe it's not that old common. A disease problem. Some people say that maybe a disease could have killed off the dinosaurs. But you know what? It might have actually happened years ago. We don't know of what caused the dinosaurs to die. Just a second. What we do know is that it was a really bad extinction back then. So it might have been caused by extinction. Caused, you know, dinosaurs to get lung in their lungs, which could also make them stop breathing, and then kills them off. The place where the Jurassic period was, I'll give it closer, was around Africa. Africa, right there. Australia. And of course, the U.S. This is what caused the dinosaurs to die. Because that big asteroid, you see that little blue light? That's where the asteroid hit, is near Florida. Near Mexico, too. This is where the disaster happened 265 million years ago. Now, what I'm going to tell you is just the same. I hate doing this. I also really hate doing this, but, you know, it doesn't matter. But as soon as my phone turns on, I'm going to airdrop all of my videos. See, it's actually an iPhone 5. But the thing about, we're not going to talk about iPhones right yet. Maybe next video. But this is how the dinosaurs died years and years ago. Next theory about talking about is the megalodon of how it came extinct. The megalodon was a big, gigantic shark that lived 2.5 million years ago. It survived the disaster of the freaking dinosaurs. So, we don't know what happened. But we do know that megalodon might be still on ruin the seas today. We don't know that. But we can just always find out, you know? But now, the last thing that's in history. I'm gonna name one of my freaking channels the History Channel. The Xavier's History Channel. But right now, this is what we're doing. And it's not history, well, that Jesus. It's not history, but what it is science. Scientists have completely figured out. I'm gonna make a whole bunch of channels. There's gonna be ones of my science channel. Okay, we got the point. But how many minutes has it been? 4 minutes. But thank you guys. I love the support of you guys. I'll make a next video. But that's what actually killed off the dinosaurs, so. It may be years and years ago, but that's how they killed off the dinosaurs. I guess, hope you guys see you later. Bye.